Hi, I'm Merrick DeMann, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Bounty Hunter. I fixed the both the stuff just popping out of existence glitch and the orange glowing thing behind me glitch. Let's keep hunting bounties. Okay. Can we hit you from here? Get our pistols out. Maximum effort. None of them have bounties, I checked. Groovy. Very disconcerting waterfall, frankly. Just seems a smarter way to go is through the secret cavern. Okay, let's try that again, more stealthy. But neither of them, cool. Woohoo, we got a Wilhelm scream out of that guy. I love it. I love the gore. Well, not gore, but I love the flamethrower. How are you not dead, and why aren't you running away from me? I don't like you not being afraid. Be afraid next time, idiot. Whoa! Looks like I went the wrong way. Oh, glitch! Dun, 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 dun. Kinda wish you could use this all the time. The scanner. Cool. How do I get? Oh, is that the level end? I'm not entirely sure how to progress through this. Probably did something wrong. Either of them had bounties, actually. Let's try again and find out. No! Shit. Okay. There we go! There's Doofus there. You're not supposed to be here. There's a bounty on you. No. Shame. The trouble you made me go through. You have to have a bounty if you want to not get killed. Sorry. And if I think you might have a bounty and you don't, you get flamethrower killed. Just the way it works. Well, just where's your ship then? You earned a good bit of money, got 6 bounties. It's just for money anyway, so. Yeah. Pause and read if you like. I'm just not going to try anymore.
Aiko's heading for a ship. A cargo conveyor on the other side leads right to the docking bay.
Perfect. That didn't go good. Good luck next time. You remember this is the day that you almost caught Jango Fett. Oh dear. Oh my god. Now, if I sound like I was taunting you guys at all, it was complete. I am very sorry. Shit. Okay. Okay, we're not going that way. Well, maybe I go through that tube. It's quite a feat to be able to fall to your death while you have a jetpack. Aha! Cool. Or rather, hot. Yeah. Okay, moving on. Okay. Ah! Go up. Somehow. I think I have a plan now. Nope, shit, okay. Maximum effort. Thank you. blasters are cool. I'm not good at this. So I think you gotta get to that transport tube thing. As Deadpool says, maximum effort.
We
found a few more posted bounties.
Hey, Roz, do you mind just putting a bounty on everyone I meet? So many instincts. You. Is a bounty on you? Cool. So not then. Oh, you get to do this whole bit again. Awesome, I like this bit.
Found a few more posted bounties.
Thank you. Take that, gunk droid. Yeah. Gotcha. Leave him tied up on that thing. I am Jango Fett, the best bounty hunter in the galaxy, cause I'm great. Yes, Jango Fett is great. Yeah. Gonna crouch and shoot. Not use my jet because I don't know how that well. I'm Jango Fett. Gonna kick some ass today. Ooh, checkpoint. At least I assume these are checkpoints. Any exploding barrels forthcoming? Nah, okay. I wonder what lies in this direction for us. It's like an amusement park shooting gallery. Yeah, but where the target shoots back. Bring up our heads-up targeting our bounty checking display. You're not relevant. Valuable looking over here. Ooh, yeah, the darts. Yeah, well, may as well. Got hot trust in it thick. How about you? None of you got bounties? How pathetic are you to not have bounties on you? Oh, something killed us. Oh, I gotta do all that. Okay, we'll do all that again. Yeah, let's try again. We know that woman has a bounty, and only that woman has a bounty. And were you preferred dead or alive? Alive. Ma'am? Nothing personal, but there's a bounty on you. So... But they wanted you alive, so, alive's more money, so yeah. Congratulations, you get to live today. Good news, eh? This was a wonderful place for a shootout, by the way. So where's the next exploding barrel? Will there be an exploding barrel? Nah. Maybe it's a puzzle we have to set up. Django is cool. I dislike Boba Fett greatly, but Django Fett is still a badass. An absolute badass. Because he does things. I think the only thing I noticed in which Boba Fett actually accomplishes anything is the holiday special. So, yeah, consider that before you heap praise on this character. The only thing in which he did anything was a holiday special. Yeah. I wonder what's through here. He reminds me of... He fights, especially the guns. He fights a lot like Rick in the Mummy games. sure how fast these things are. There's the thing we need. Well, need. We don't really need them. I haven't really used them to that great effect yet, but you know what I mean.
Whee!
Special delivery, one Jango Fett.
Those fuel barrels are inactive now.
I'll help you. Hope to die. I wonder what happens, by the way, if we go through one of those.
Watch out for those magnetic sealers, Jango.
Oh, they do damage? Okay, fair enough. I wonder. What our mission? Do we shoot out these things? Can we shoot out these things? Or do we? Doesn't do anything. Okay. Do a little experiment. Yeah, that.
Watch out for those magnetic sealers, Jango.
Take some of our health away. I was coming down here, game break, unwinnable game mistake. Oh, no? Cool. We've done it. don't have a way to disable this thing, so... I don't know, guys. I'm kind of stumped with this level. I'm not that smart, as you've probably realized by now. So I'll see you all next time. Ciao.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!